Okay. Hello, this is my friend John. He came to us to have amalgam removal, and he has, the interesting is that his composite, how he maintained the composites, which he has in his mouth in almost perfect condition. These white fillings, composite fillings, were put in the year 2000, so they are 16 years old, and they are still in very good condition, thanks to the care that John is taking of his teeth. And he comes regularly for checkups, and then he keeps very good oral hygiene, needs minimal work often, something like once a year. Okay, John, How old are you feeling?
16 years.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a trumpet player.
Trumpet player. So that's even very significant, isn't it? Well, I'm very delighted with that. Okay, thank you very much. Now let's just... You know, Loriana will be very jealous of you now. Yeah? You're very jealous of John, aren't you? Do you think in 16 years your teeth will be as good as this man's?
I hope so.
It remains to be seen. I won't be here 16 years, would I?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. This is a method that I invented for whitening your teeth and detoxing your teeth as well. That mercury that would be sticking over there. The beauty of this method is that it doesn't make the teeth brittle. It doesn't make the teeth sensitive or brittle or anything like that. It just works on the discoloration, to remove the discoloration itself without any. So that's one of our little inventions, and I'm very happy with it. Just leave it for a few minutes. If you can put up with it, it is. Okay, you want to have a rinse?
Mm-hmm.